This morning, a 9-year-old is in the hospital with upper body injuries after a snowmobile crash in Pittsburg. Fish and game officers say this happened around 10:40 last night near Cheese Factory Road. Officials say he was riding with a 32-year-old when the snowmobile failed to negotiate a downhill turn and crashed into a ravine. The adult was not hurt. The child was airlifted to the hospital.